America stood by Boston when it confronted terrorism in April. And America will celebrate with Boston next year when it hosts the second biggest marathon in its history. Demand for the race is so great that there are an additional 9,000 entries. That's how a brave city and a resilient people That is truly how a brave city and a resilient people respond to a cowardly act.